I'm Matt Clements, principal of mcadam High. I have just a few housekeeping items before we begin tonight. As you can see, we are a packed house. First, I want to point out the location of all fire exits. There are two located at each end of that brick wall, there and there, and then a third through these doors to your left, if you're looking at me. In the event of a power outage, please remain calm and quiet and listen for direction from the stage. If an evacuation of the auditorium is required, please again listen for direction and do so in a calm and orderly manner. Also, the grads and staff would like to thank all those who took part in helping to design and prepare the stage for this evening's grand march. Before we start, the class has requested that you please refrain from coming out onto the gym floor during the grand march to take pictures. You are the exception, sir. With all that said, ladies and gentlemen, we will now begin our 2024 Grand March. Beginning with grad class president, Brooklyn Ann Marie Wardle, daughter of Stephanie and Jeff Wardle, escorted by her father, Jeff Wardle. Alexander Bramwell and stepmother, Sherry Horan, escorted by her father, Alexander Bramwell.
Yeah.